wheeling in this one at West Banco. Tyler Mirando, 4-3. Central looking good early. They lead at 10-4. Derek Cirillo with a three for Park. And DeRay Goodwin, he would have a pair of threes coming up here. This one from the corner, 18-16 Park after one quarter. Second quarter, they'll get it inside to Keyshawn Creighton for the stuff. Park up by four, but then Wheeling Central takes over for the remainder of the first half. Nathan Tucker gets the lane. We're tied at 22. Then it's Eric Anthony, the three in the harm. This would be a four-point play. Central up by three. Wheeling Central would lead by 10 at the half, 40-30. And Wheeling Central, they get the win over Wheeling Park, the final, 66-55. Well, this weekend, it's wrestling with the district at Watkins Memorial in Division III.